these rings are great. They have fit every bat I have tried them on DeMarini, Marucci, and Louisville. It is so much better than telling the kid to choke up. I bought two bats for the kids this year, and when you spend $300 for a bat you want them to use it for multiple seasons. The rings help you accomplish that because it essentially makes the bat the size you maybe should have bought originally. The kids like that they just hold the bat and slide their hands to the bottom, and don't need to think about how far to choke up on the bat. The rings are good quality soft rubber, and slipped on nicely to the bats I put them on. They are a little tough to get over the bottom ring, but they shouldn't slide over too easily or they would come back off too easily while hitting. A little elbow grease, and they will stretch enough and slide over.
I didn't want to purchase the exact size bat my son needed this season due to the fear of outgrowing it mid-season. I purchased a 28 bat instead of a 27 big barrel. This bat was a bit too big for him and he was swinging slow. We added these grips last week and he has played two games with them. Each game his swings have been much faster and his contact is way better. BRBR, the nice thing about these grips versus just telling the child to choke up is that they place their hands exactly where they need to be and it promotes consistency. The most difficult thing to teach children or any athlete for that matter is consistency, so that is a major victory.
Okay, I readily admit buying a bat too big for my 11-year-old son. He grows so fast, and I wanted to get 2 years out of it. Not surprisingly, he had trouble swinging it at first. In batting practice, he was not comfortable choking up, and wanted to feel the base of the bat against the outside of his hand. BRBR, these choke-up rings were perfect. We first installed both rings, which moved his hands up almost 2 inches. He could swing much more comfortably. He eventually took one ring off, and now requests to keep the other on permanently. He says it feels natural against his hand, and acknowledges that it helps his bat speed. He just played a tournament this weekend, and the new bat with a choke-up ring worked perfectly. If your son is struggling with a bat that is a bit too long or heavy, these rings will help. BRBR installation is easy.
Two reviews here. One on the product, and one on the seller. First, the grippy rings work perfectly. Installation was easy. No need for Vaseline. Just a little spit and you can work them in place, where they stay put, no movement. My son has a much easier time batting now, and has no need to constantly adjust his grip between pitches to choke up. For a growing 8-year-old, these rings allow me to invest in a great bat that he can use for more than one season. Next year, well, just remove one ring and he'll be set for the season. Great product and exactly as advertised. BRBR on the seller, I ordered two sets, come in pairs. I originally only received one set.
I bought my 9-year son a new bat that was 3 ounces jump from his previous bat. He was behind the ball and you could tell he was having trouble with the new weight. As opposed to going back to the old bat, we used 2 choke-up rings. He is now getting the bat through the zone quicker. We started with 2 rings, and as he gains strength we can remove one and then the other. Great product.
This product is just as advertised. The rubber is high quality, and provides a firm knob-like feel for my daughter's bottom hand. I wanted to get her a little larger bat than she is really ready for to get an extra season of use out of it. She's swinging a DeMarini CF9, 3121 and loves it. Though it is a jump from her old one that was a 2916. She needs to choke up, but isn't used to or comfortable with it. So far so good. These rings take the guessing game out of how far she should choke up and it just feels right to her. These are the simple sort of innovative products that I wish I would have thought of. If your kid needs to choke up on the bat, this is a no-brainer. Right now we have both rings on the bat. I love that once she gets a little stronger and better bat speed we can take one ring off at a time and incrementally lengthen the bat. These are so tiny. I don't know what I was expecting except that I expected something bigger. That being said, they're the appropriate size to do what they're supposed to do. I had no trouble putting them on the bat, no water, no soap. I just stretch them a bit and pop them in upside down, then flip them over again. They're a good nonverbal reminder to grip the bat appropriately, and prevent my son's hands from slipping down when he swings.
Great idea. Last year I bought my son his first composite bat, but it was really for next few years. But he wanted to use it this year. As I thought it was a little long and a little heavy. These rings gives him a perfect choke on the bat every time. In his last few games of the year he was really hitting, plus he got stronger by swinging the heavier bat. Yeah, we're only talking a couple onces, but it matters in your swing speed. Looking forward to this coming year.
Product is fine. Nothing special about it, but nothing to complain about either. The silicon rings are very tough to get on and off the bat. They won't fall off and won't lose them when on the bat. They do nothing to stop the sting when you hit a ball off the handle. Really, they are overpriced for what they are, but good for young players learning to hit, and the rings make it so choking up on the bat is one less thing for a batter to remember.
Baseball bats, youth bats, t-ball bats. Sure, but I love these on my cane. It's the only thing I found that would do the job. It may look like a cane, but really it's a really sharp sword, and I need to feel secure that my hand will not slide down the handle and onto the blade. I'm not sure why these cost so dang much, but I need the security. It also worked on my regular cane and it's really soft. I hope these last forever to justify the cost. Thanks.